The Architect of Contemporary Social Media offers three suggestions for developing resilience after failure and learning from experience.
The only way to learn is by doing, and the only way to do is to fail. Lesson one, hands-on experience is a powerful teacher. Lesson two, resilience and failure is key to eventual success. Lesson three, success often emerges through a process of trial and error. Failures are stepping stones to success.